I'm Jason Pichowiak. I live in Chicago. I've been riding in Pelotonia since 2018. I'm a sixth grade social studies teacher at Northbrook Junior High School. In 2016, I lost my dad to cancer. I spent a good time after he had passed away rethinking my life. How can I fight cancer? How can I make his memory live on? In my bio, the last 2 years that is part of my page on Pelotonia, I talk about how when I do training rides, it's my time with my dad. I think that on those rides, it's important to talk to him because that's what fuels me to push my body to ride 200 miles over 2 days. In the start of the school year in 2019, a young man by the name of Johnny walks into my classroom. And I came to find out that over the last 3 years, he's been fighting leukemia and that he would miss a lot of school and need a lot of help and re-instruction. And I volunteered right away to be his tutor. He works so hard. I say it all the time to him. I said, "You're my hero, man." And he always laughs because I don't think he believes me. I couldn't imagine what he's going through, and yet he does it with such grace and strength. This year's bike ride is for Johnny, 100%. So when I thought about what did I want my arrow to be, or when I was creating it, I thought about everyone who is a part of my life who has been impacted by cancer. I thought about how I hope that my dad is on a beach somewhere because he loved water. So I added some water and the ribbons of the people that are battling their specific cancer or have lost their battle to their cancer. I'm Jason Pichowiak, and this is my arrow.